Investigating the investigators. The Justice Department launches a criminal investigation into the origins of the 2016 Russia probe. And President Trump predicts they'll find really bad things. White House correspondent Mark Irons joins us with that story. Good evening, Mark.
Good evening, Jason. The president is unhappy about the current impeachment inquiry. He calls it a witch hunt. That's a phrase he used to describe the Russia probe. And today he continues to place blame on the Russia probe investigators.
I will tell you this. I think you're going to see a lot of really bad things.
President Trump says he'll leave the investigation into the Russia probe up to the attorney general.
I think you'll see things that nobody would have believed. This was the worst hoax in the history of our country.
At the same time, President Trump is under scrutiny for a July phone call with the president of Ukraine, which has sparked an impeachment investigation. Even if the House votes to impeach him, President Trump says he will not be convicted in the Senate.
Only for one reason. I did nothing wrong. The only reason. I had a perfect conversation with the president of Ukraine. Perfect.
The former U.S. ambassador to Ukraine testified President Trump withheld military aid from the foreign country until it agreed to investigate Joe Biden and his son Hunter. But senior counselor to the president, Kellyanne Conway, denies that claim.
That's one person's testimony. There's been other testimony. Ambassador Sondland made very clear in a text to Ambassador Taylor that that was not the president's intent. There was no quid pro quo.
President Trump claims the impeachment probe is actually an attack on the GOP.
Because this isn't a takedown of the president. This is a takedown of the Republican Party. And frankly, the Democrats should be ashamed of themselves.
Some Republicans on Capitol Hill, like Senator Lindsey Graham, say the White House needs a coordinated message and effort to defend against this impeachment probe. When the president was asked today if he needs a bolstered team to take care of that, the president said he is the team. Jason.
Okay, White House correspondent Mark Irons. Thanks, Mark.